Just as a separate question, has anybody got Apple Care Plus? I've got Apple Care Plus, and I still had to pay £250. Like I have no idea, genuinely no idea why I'm paying any money to them. Apple No Care Plus, am I right? Does it do anything? How does it care for you? Apple lack of care. Apple doesn't care plus. I'm talking to you, Apple. But I still like Apple though. Just care for me more, please, Apple.